Ladies and gentlemen, then these alarms. Nice.
Story has it, y'all are looking for two people to go to Jackson Hole and document their experiences. Well, look no further, because you found them. You're looking at two of the single greatest skiers the state of Oklahoma has ever produced, and by extension, the world. We are known coast to coast, nationwide, from Beijing to Shanghai.
We've only been to China. But how do we make those claims? We make those claims because, and I like to stay humble about my childhood, but the two of us combined have equal to or greater than 10 NASTAR gold medals.
Count them up, and they just don't give those things to anybody. Aspen, gold, Snowmass, gold, Highlands, gold, Pagosa Springs, gold, and the list goes on and on.
Breckenridge, silver, but I was drinking a lot of chocolate milk that day.
You want to document us? The annals of history have been documenting us our whole lives. Strangers, never met one. Everyone I interact with is a friend. But moral of the story is, if you want the best, you're looking at the best. The best there is, the best there was, and the best there ever will be. Nate and Bart Nevergall.
Goodbye.